One of the most important things when you're comparing different residency programs is what their schedules actually look like. Today, we'll talk about what the schedule here at Mayo Clinic looks like. The schedule at Mayo Clinic operates under a 4+4 timeline. And what that means is that your schedule is broken up in 4-week chunks of either inpatient rotations, meaning wards or ICU, and outpatient or consult services. Ward and ICU rotations include services like cardiology, general medicine, inpatient oncology, and the medical ICU. During these rotations, residents typically have 1 day off per week and spend most of their time at St. Mary's Hospital. Throughout the year, interns rotate as a quad, or a group of 4 co-interns who have the same order of rotations. This helps to promote continuity and strengthen personal and professional team bonding. On these hospital-based services, residents get a great mix of bread-and-butter medicine cases, as well as more complex and specialized referrals. Examples of the +4 rotations include endocrinology consults, rheumatology, primary care clinic, and research time. In all settings, there is a tremendous emphasis on autonomy and education. Again, residents are exposed to an excellent balance of common pathologies, as well as more complex diagnoses, and learn to manage the two alongside experts in the field. During these 4 weeks, we also find that it's the perfect time to be productive in other areas of medicine, such as research, medical education, and volunteering. That's all nice, but here's the high yield stuff. During both outpatient and inpatient months, lunch is provided, and during lunch, we have noon report, case presentations, and board review sessions. Additionally, parking is really easy, and there's a shuttle that runs between all the downtown clinic sites throughout the day. Now, I know that's a lot to take in, but here's the really important part. Mayo Clinic is a great place to train.
Hi everyone, my name is Jissy. I'm a PGY1, and on my day off, I am enjoying the beautiful fall colors here at Quarry Hill with my husband, Josh. Sammy, what are you making there?
Just a casual breakfast for dinner. Great day on cardiology. Wrapping up the day with some pancakes.
Beautiful day for ice fishing on Cascade Lake. And the key is to find a good spot. Yep, there's fish.
Where do I go right after a long shift?
So I'm sure you've seen a lot of really cool things you can do around here in Rochester. A lot of great outdoor activities, indoor activities, things like that. One of the things I love to do that isn't weather dependent or really you can do year round is make a lot of coffee.
Oh my God, I got a big one. Ah!
That's, Meg, how's it going? What's your take on this tree?
It is a great Christmas tree.
Thank you, Brad.
Hi, I'm Carrie Thompson. I'm the program director. And when I am not at work, I am a mom and a wife. So here I am with my 3 kids, and we are out and about in Rochester. We are headed to Roca Climbing Gym, which is an indoor rock climbing gym. I'll show you more when we get there.
Oh my God, I love it. So here we are climbing. I'm no good at it, but my kids are pretty good.
As born and bred Texans, we've actually learned to love the cold. All it takes is one extra layer.
And 2 layers of socks.
And a neck gaiter.
And 2 layers of mittens.
And that's it.
Whether it's 5 minutes or an hour, a quick walk in Quarry Hill always raises my spirits. Josh and I have really loved getting to explore our new home here in Rochester.